For 2 weeks, Pennsylvania's State Senate pro tempore Jake Corman will serve as the lieutenant governor. This temporary move will accommodate the gap between outgoing Lieutenant Governor John Fetterman swearing in for the U.S. Senate and incoming Lieutenant Governor-elect Austin Davis's swearing in.